Actually, it all started when the bassist, the singer, and I had a Dead Kennedys cover band with another drummer. And yeah, we had great fun, so we decided to make a hardcore punk band. Our drummer there was too much into grindcore for that, so we were searching for another one, and we immediately found our beloved Gert. And so actually, yeah, we did it, and we knew we want to play hardcore punk music, and we tried to make a mixture of 80s old school punk, hardcore punk rock, and 90s thrashcore. Yeah, that's all.